Hello, ladies. Look at your man. Now back to me. Now back at your man. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me. But if he stopped using lady-scented body wash and switched to Old Spice, he could smell like he's me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're on a boat with the man your man could smell like.
Back up. Where are you?
You can...
Okay, this is where you put...
You're on a boat.
Back up. Where are you? You're on a boat with the man your man could smell like.
I heretofore, at Hint's Point, would like to announce that one super Old Spice fan will be given exclusive access to my newest, top-secret, life-altering, society-changing TV commercial days before it's released to the rest of the world.
Hello, Chris's parent or guardian. May I speak to Chris, please?
This is Chris here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I mistook your voice for a 56-year-old lumberjack / giant squid tamer / Nobel laureate.
Is this who I think it is?
This is the man your man could smell like. Or to you, the man you most likely already smell like. I'm flying you to Dallas this weekend, putting you up in a hotel, and giving you two tickets to the Super Bowl.
Oh, my God.
Congratulations, Chris. You deserve
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Very colorful. It's called the Indigo Hotel. It's pretty nice. I really like it. We're in the hotel room. It was a hot mess. I was sitting here on YouTube and kind of looking at some new videos. It's the new Freddie Wong video. But we got a lot of cool stuff going. I was just looking on Twitter and all that. And look, I'm verified.
Found Old Spice SuperFan, the winner, Chris Gatewood, from all the way from St. Louis, is here with us today. Come on out here, Chris.
That way. We're looking for two seconds.